Right, how to take a seal off using a small screwdriver. You put it between the O-ring and the seal, push it in and then up to clear the lip, and you can see I've stretched the seal now on the lip. Push it all the way up, and keeping it pressed up, you push, and then you can basically pop the seal off, and it goes back obviously as a reverse of that.